All right, be thou, number 14, be thou exalted. All right, let us stand and sing.
Thank you. Are you okay to walk me underneath your steps? No, I didn't ask you to do it. Yes, are you okay? You don't feel nervous? I just want you. Our 20th grandchild is coming, so we're very grateful.
It is?
Yes. So, and it is married, but it's done. Does anybody have an appointment after this service? I mean, you gotta be at a dinner at, you know, like 12:30 or something.
Just part of your boss.
Other than that.
Oh, it's gonna be a long Wednesday, I guess.
It's a long what? Long what?
Long one.
No, it isn't. It really isn't. I said that just in case. I'm a little relaxed today.
If the stores are good.
I've had enough of everything. Enough of it all. All right, 495, yield not to temptation. We're starting a new year here. Yield not to temptation. I think I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7. How do I have 7 or 8 piano students? I'm very happy about that. If two of them make it, I'll be very, very happy. I got a banjo student, sort of right now. And then, if I could just get somebody who can pick up our harmonica and play without having to be taught. Do you girls think you could, other girls not here, can you just pick up a harmonica and play Camp Town Races? Or Holly Wally Doo all day. Could you do it? Oh, without the music. I never had music. I just picked it up and played. Do you need the music? It goes, you can't do it? No. You know, we had a free-for-all at the house the other day over the harmonicas. But no, try it and see if you can do it on the fly. Because I want to do the harmony. But I won't be able to do that. Anyway. Yield not to temptation. And by the way, probably while you do it all day, it's not a hymn. But you got to start someplace. 495. Let's stand and sing.
Yield not to temptation. Yeah.
you are.